Scott Hudson and Iron Mike today back with you on Saturday night. And Mike, you may think it looks hot on television, and I know you know it is. Nothing beats WCW action live Monday night for Nitro in Tampa, Florida at the Florida State Fair. Tickets available at the Florida State Fair box office for Nitro in Tampa Monday night. February 23rd, Nitro on the West Coast in Sacramento, California. Tickets at the Arco Arena box office and all Bass ticket outlets. And don't forget, March 2nd, the City of Brotherly Love Pro Wrestling returns to Philadelphia, Pennsylvania at the Core State Spectrum. Tickets at the Core State Center box office and at Ticketmaster for Nitro in Philly.
Well, Scott, we want to talk about this Monday night's big Nitro main event. But wait, what is the Disco Inferno doing out here?
I was hoping that was a bad dream.
This matchup is scheduled to be Lynn Denton already in the ring to face Jerry Flynn, but it looks like we have an unexpected visitor. Let's talk about Nitro for a second while the Disco Inferno dances. Nitro is known for high-profile main events featuring the top superstars of our sport. But this Monday in Tampa and live on TNT at 8 p.m. Eastern, we're taking it to an all-new level. It's Sting and Lex Luger against Hollywood Hogan and the Macho Man Randy Savage.
Hold up.
Look, pal. Nobody came to see you wrestle.
Yeah.
These people came here to see the Disco Inferno dance.
He should take a survey like Scott Hall does.
I think he'd find out he's on the losing end.
Exactly. Boy. Oh, he wants to talk again. Disco's got the mic. Whole page one, Dave. That's big news. Now what? Do not adjust your set. That's his real shirt. Oh, and Disco.
Chartbuster.
Oh, again, the Disco Inferno. Involving himself in a match where he is not even scheduled. He's not even scheduled on this show, is he? Looking through, I don't even see him on the list.
What is that true?
Oh, that's great. He's a really tough guy. Now, Lynn Denton has been chart-busted, as it were, leaving him wide open for Jerry Flynn, who probably doesn't need that type of assistance.
Scott, let's get back to the discussion of the big main event this Monday on Nitro. The Macho Man Randy Savage and Hollywood Hogan, not only have they had words, they've had physical contact. Are they going to be able to put those problems aside in a tag team matchup against the likes of Sting and Lex Luger? Now, Sting and Luger, on the other hand, they have to remember that less than a week away is Super Bowl, and there's so much at stake.
You're going to want to set your VCRs for Nitro Monday night from Tampa. It's one for the archives as Jerry Flynn and Lynn Denton tie it up. Also coming up at Super Brawl, just signed Booker T to defend the TV title against Saturn of Raven's Flock, and still to come, a very special in-depth look at Booker T.
Well, Booker T has been so impressive making that transition from tag team wrestling to singles competition, not only winning the world's TV title, but retaining it against some of the top stars in our sport at Super Brawl. He will be tested by a former world's television champion in Saturn.
It wasn't just a few minutes ago that Lynn Denton was chart busted, but now he's opening up on Jerry Flynn. Nice comeback for Lynn Denton. Sets him up, gonna shoot Flynn across. Waits on him, misses the clothesline. Flynn in the ropes. Whoa! Roundhouse kick in the chest, dropped him. Cover, hooks the leg, and the three count. And just like that, Jerry Flynn gets the Duke over Lynn Denton with an assist to Disco. Let's take a look at Booker T.